Hello, everyone. This is Kenneth Dennis. I'm meeting a requirement for my assignment. I'm auditing my classes. This is my only other audit that I have to do, just so that I can learn to get what I need from this assignment, because as many of you know, I'm doing Starclash, and I need this as part of my assignment. Now, for those of you that's on YouTube watching this video, I'm going to have the big announcement before I do the assignment on YouTube, since this is a public video. I'm going to try to have Starclash Episode 1, Episode 2, and Episode 3. I'm going to do my best to have it available on Android, hopefully have it on Barnes & Noble Bookstore, as well as have this available on iOS. So without further ado, let's address the assignment. And this is going to be addressing the target audience, which is basically everyone, about a TV show book script that is available right now on Amazon.com. The name of the book is called Starclash. I'm going to give my pitch here because this is part of the assignment. Even though I do have a LinkedIn account, but I'd rather prefer doing this on YouTube right now. So I'm going to provide a video pitching my story ideas. And as part of this assignment, there will be modifications that will be available on YouTube soon. So here we go. Imagine living in a cross dimension where every time you go back in time, you're not in just time, but you're in a multiple dimension because you went into a wormhole. Imagine that every time you visit a different history, the history that you witness is something totally different than the history you know about. Imagine that if you affect history, there could be dire consequences. So you're forced to relive an alternate history without interfering. Imagine that when you do take an action, there can be dire consequences. For an example, in episode 3 of Starclash, Adolf Hitler is a good guy, and he winds up getting murdered by person that triggered the starship Saturn to get stuck in an alternate timeline with no chances of them ever going home. And in response, it triggers a grandfather paradox in which Captain Crump pays the ultimate sacrifice. Imagine going into one of the biggest events of your national history and it had been changed because of one significant event. What would you do? How would you think? how would you act if you were in their situation? Star Flash is not only a journey through the stars of the starship Saturn, but Star Flash answers the questions that I've just given. How would you react? How would you act? How would you behave? What would be your solution to the situations of being in a cross dimension? It's the same universe, but it's a different dimension. Thank you for watching.